See if the Hokies bring pressure here. They elect not to rush three.
LaRussa flushed out of the pocket. Looking for help downfield. It's cool, and it is complete. LaRussa hits another big one. This is Isaiah Harper, who is knocked out of bounds by Farley.
Look at all those Virginia Tech bodies there near the line of scrimmage.
LaRussa, another deep shot, and it is caught inside the 20-yard line. Ball comes out, but the catch is made.
I expect a pass here with all those big bodies.
LaRussa to the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown. Duhon holds it in. And the Monarchs answer a Hokie touchdown. Throws to Jonathan Duhart.
Just a beautifully located back shoulder football. Look at all those bodies at the line of scrimmage. This is a high throw situation.
LaRussa takes another deep shot. Fulgham holds it in. And Old Dominion hits another big one over the top against the Hokie D. Stick big time on the outside. Monarchs are giving it to him.
They are being tested today. This time it's a backup defensive back, Jermaine Waller, who's in coverage.
Seven penalties in the first two games of the year did the Hokies. That's the worst easily. LaRussa hit as he throws again. Holds in. Duhart has it inside the 20-yard line. And the Monarchs take advantage of the Hokies' mistake. Get this game to the half. Virginia Tech wants the football back. So LaRussa over the middle. Wide open, sliding and making a grab is Duhart to move the chains and get it across the 40. We'll see how the Monarchs play this one now. With a minute five, snapping it from the 43. And LaRussa complete. Fulgham on the edge again. Sheds a defender. And Fulgham takes it inside the 30-yard line. Gets out of bounds. Back to Rice missing from 37. So field goal territory is iffy right now all the way around. On second and goal, LaRussa to the end zone, caught, touchdown. Duhart holds it in with 7 seconds before the half. A PAT away from tying the Hokies. Old Dominion winless on the season, 0-3.
You're here at midfield, maybe you take a shot.
On third down, LaRussa over the middle, it's complete, and room to run. Inside the 30-yard line, Darryl Brown, the junior from Bethel High School.
Not very mobile, LaRussa, who's made and picked up some first downs early in the half.
On second and 11, pressure, LaRussa rolling out of the pocket. He wants to toss it still. Now he comes back, it's caught inside the 10. First and goal, Old Dominion, that is the converted quarterback. They bring in the bigger back, the senior Cox. High snap. Walking into the end zone, Blake LaRussa. Touchdown, Old Dominion. And the Monarchs are not going away against 13th-ranked Virginia Tech.
Carter, this is what we talked about. When the end crashes down.
I hope your defense eventually got the stop after an 85-yard gain. Second and 10, LaRussa to the air again. Caught. Fulgham holds it in. Inside the 35. And so they go right back to number 7, Travis Fulgham. Fake it. LaRussa. What's the end zone? Fulgham. Touchdown. Old Dominion. Fulgham holds it in. And the Monarchs are a PAT away from tying it again in the fourth. A 25-yard touchdown. LaRussa to Fulgham. LaRussa over 400 passing yards coming off the bench. And he wants more. Duhart calls it in. Inside the 20, Jonathan Duhart over the shoulder against a freshman, Caleb Farley. Remarkable performance by Old Dominion to even get it to this point. LaRussa pulls it, zips it, has it. Edge again. Fulgham hauls it in. It's another big one on the outside. This one on the sophomore, Ladler.
The plays you have to make if you're the Hokies.
LaRussa to the goal line. LaRussa. It's caught. Touchdown. Duhart. Remarkable grab. With a Hokie draped all over him. Duhart hauls it in. And stunningly, Old Dominion takes the lead again.
On the defense, number 5. That penalty is declined. Touchdown.
Unbelievable concentration.